and she had two lovely daughters. All was well. But one day, her husband, the light of her life, died. The next time, she married for the sake of her daughters. But that man, too, was taken from her. And she was doomed to look every day upon his beloved child.
Do clean yourself up.
Clean it.
Do with her what you will.
Don't care what you do.
It's nothing to me.
Silence!
Do shut up.
Stop that this instant.
Concentrate.
You look confused, dear.
Are you looking for this?
Love and I
lived full happily ever after.